To tie the peacock caddis, the hook I have on the vise is a size 14, and it's a standard dry fly hook. And for thread, I'm using black. And I'm going to start the fly out with the thread behind the eye. I carry my wraps back. And stop my wraps where it hangs at the barb of the hook. And for the body of the fly is peacock curl. And I'm using two strands. I'm just going to tie those in. I'm going to run it back. And have a smooth surface. And for strength for the hurl, I'm going to put some head cement down. I'm just going to start wrapping the peacock curl up. Careful of the hook point. You don't grab it. This peacock curl is fragile. It'll bust. And once I reach the thread, I'm going to tie it off. Put a couple securing wraps behind it. A couple in front. Break it right off. And for the wing of the fly, I'm using some deer hair. This patch of hair right here is, this stuff in here is more lighter than this stuff. It's more like elk hair. And I'm just going to grab a pinch off of it. Not much. I'm going to clean that off, pull away any of the fuzzies. And I'm going to stack it. Put it in my stacker, give it a stack, there we go. I want the wing to be, the tips of the deer hair to come to the back of the hook shank. So I'm just going to put a loose loop down. Pull tight. Run my thread through some of these wraps, some of these deer hair butts. I'm just going to gather everything. And cut it as close as I can. I'm going to wrap those butt ends. And for the hackle and head of the fly, I'm using Grizzly. Tie that in, and one brown. This is a kind of a dark brown, more like a coachman brown. Tie that in. And start out with the last one tied in, the brown one. Be careful not to jerk it out of your hackle pliers. Go ahead and tie that in. We'll wrap behind it, a couple wraps behind it. Put one up front. Trim the hackle off. Now I'm going to take the grizzly. Run it through some zigzag wraps through the brown. We can tie that off. Put a couple on top. Behind it. A couple in front. Come in tight. Trim the tip off. Pull it back. We'll wrap back on it a couple thread widths. Take my finish wax. My whip finish. Pull it tight. From the thread, and there it is, peacock caddis. Well, I hope you've enjoyed watching. I appreciate your views, and I will talk to you soon.